Yeah. I want to try to scratch that off backwards. Control that off. I'll be out here. I'm going to take it off right here. And that's where I get my stance. Right here. I want to control that. I got it. That little knot is all the little limitation. That's where I want to go. Step in, I got it. Right in here. Good balance, good stance. So if I let him go, I'm up high, but I'm still going to get a good stance. So I catch this. Catch it. Good stance. Right here. Now, all kinds of fun stuff happens. What is it? The opponent does this. I want to control his arm. That's my focus, controlling his arm. Here, step in behind him. Now I'm in here, I'm going to control him. Right now it's option time. I'm going to go through a set of options, a set of things I want to do each time. My first thing is a single leg. My first option is a single leg. Everything goes off that. Clear this, boom, close, clear this. Here. Now, real easy, just off the bat, I'm a single leg. I step right behind his foot. I step right behind his foot. Now I can do this subtly, it's hard, I shouldn't even say I do this, but I step behind his foot. I step on his foot. You might not be able to tell it. You can tell you, I've stepped on his heel. You can't pick his heel up. I don't hook it. I don't try to trip it. I step, I would stand, step. Just step right behind his heel. Okay? There. Release my inside hand. Inside. And level change right here. My hand goes behind and I drive into me. The leg comes up to me. Power time, shoe out here. Boom, tight, level change. Step. Level change, inside, drive to me. Secure the leg. It's my first thing. See how we do that. Here, we clear it. Goes in the middle of my chest. Tight. I want to pull that stuff. Level change. I step behind you. Okay. Let's just do that first. Good partners, we'll do that. Yes, this building.
He knows this. He knows this. He knows this. He knows this.
We'll try to cover all that unless you ask a question. We're going to do this first. So we got this. Let's play it for that two. Ready? 1, 2.